is the title track of my album. It's called All These Walls, and it has two meanings. The meaning for the title is that during lockdowns, it was a really interesting time for me. I actually, it's probably not great to say, but I actually really enjoyed it. It allowed me to Marie Kondo my life, and mainly the people in it. If anybody doesn't know who Marie Kondo is, her philosophy is, if it doesn't spark joy, get rid of it. So I did that with people. And I got rid of a lot of baggage and broke down a lot of walls that I had built up and built some walls that needed building. And that's what the album title, why that the album is called that. But the song itself, during that same period, I feel like Australia has gone into a really strange space as a culture. We went from being really affected by flood and fire and being all about helping our fellow nation members out and really supporting people in need to lockdown. And I don't know what it was like here in Sydney, but for Melbourne, people kind of went insane. There was lots of riots and protests, and I feel like I'm making a sweeping statement, and this is just my opinion, and everybody knows what opinions are like. We allowed ourselves to be really heavily influenced by other societies and their cultures, and it permeated, especially in Melbourne, for us in a really, really negative way. Like, I personally couldn't care less what your political views are, but when you're protesting the right of somebody else's president, that's when I find it weird. And when you are joining organisations that fuel hatred, that's when I start to have a problem with it. And we're finding, like, I don't know what it's like up here, but down in Melbourne, like, this happens often. People are protesting against people's existence, and I think that is pretty damn disgusting. And this song, All These Walls, is my, I don't tend to get too political, because, you know, again, everyone's opinion, and I don't like to force my opinion on anyone, because I have the right to have my opinion and you have the right to have your opinion, and we still have the right to be friendly and nice to each other. And this is my subtle dig at my thoughts on this. And it's all about what my perfect world would be if there weren't any dickheads in it. It's called All These Walls. Wanna live, give, take off my shoes and feel the ground. I wanna breathe free and not waste my life just struggling. I wanna believe, I need to have faith in those around me, wherever I may be. Feel and not question what is happening. All these walls come tumbling. Start again, or is it me in a dream?
sides, I can't see yours, you can't see mine.